was able to take a look at some of the parts that were actually printed with the 3D printer. They look much cleaner yes. than they were last year.
Yes.
You know, if you don't mind, Isaac, Ben, any of you guys, what are you actually using 3D printer for?
Well, we're 3D printing three claws. One that faces like this, one that faces like this, then there's one that's specifically made to hold a water jug. That is a airbag. That's Isaac's department.
Yeah, one of the tasks we have is to have a flotation device that will be able to lift things up to the surface. So what we're doing is we're making a claw specifically for that water jug we're using. We're gonna be able to attach the jug, which has a hook on the bottom of it, to the prop, and then we're gonna pump air into the jug, and that'll lift it up. And then once we pump enough air in that it'll float up, we're gonna release the claw, and then it'll just like shoot up to the surface. So, as you can see, we have this claw. This is what we have gotten to so far this year. We have had so many different remakes of these claws. We started off with one about 3/4 the size, and then it came out of the printer and it like broke instantly as we tried using it. So we have had so many different makes and models of this claw, and this is almost complete. We have to print out a few more parts, but this is, the whole thing is 3D printed except for this little metal piece in here, but
that's great.
Yeah.
And are you drawing them in CAD?
Yes.
What are you using? Okay.